Hello guys, welcome back. So in this video tutorial, these two files, the one is model and the second one is labels. So we will drag and drop these two files into our assets folder. Where is the assets folder? Right here, refactor. Okay, so now it is added in the assets folder. These are the main files. The first one is labels.txt and the second one is this one. So guys, this is it for this video, and see you guys in the next video.